step back. Gill with a nice little defensive possession, and Gill comes down to break Doncic. Tries to get still, and Gill goes up again and skies over the rim on the fast break after Madrid took the lead a little bit earlier in this third quarter. It might have not been something too nice.